Bulolo MP Sam Basil today urged other legislators to introduce or amend laws where such people can equally participate with abled citizens. Laws that can address the public transport service, building designs, education, and institutions that will cater for their needs.
Pangu Party, MIPRA committed or invoked in Section 102, Emitokosem, appointed members of parliament. Emitokosem, national parliament, you can use him. Two-thirds strong blend of vote, lo makim man meri, the council of parliament, lo makim special interest groups.
Brown Kapi is a person with special needs who is the chairman of PNG Rehabilitation Center and Kapi Foundation. His dream is for PNG to have a just, fair, and barrier-free inclusive society for people like him. He wants to live in a society where people like him are empowered with opportunities and choices and are valued members of the community.
Ever since independence, we have been left out in almost everything. The public transportation system, the road infrastructure system, and even the employment and education system don't include us. Each day, we drift further from the mainstream and tagged in society as objects of charity.
According to World Health Organization, PNG has almost 900,000 plus people living with special needs. From these, only 2% receive some form of treatments and services. Many of them could not attend and celebrate their special day today because they could not easily get on the vehicle. This is Mahiro Arivu from Gulf Province. He became paralyzed in 2007 after a car incident. He now cannot do what he has been able to do before.
Mr. Morning, Mr. Apimem, Sana Pimem Sina, Mr. Sidani Lochea. Na lo living Blompla, Mr. Market, na lokati mi play.
The day ended with an entertainment dance from the Manus Group. Vasinata Yama, National MTV News.